Liverpool 7, Manchester United 0. I repeat, Liverpool 7, Manchester United 0. What's the actual fuck? Beaten 7-0 by your bitter rivals. That is absolutely, totally unacceptable. I mean, to lose 3-0 is bad, but 7-0, you just do not go to Anfield Stadium and get beat by that scoreline. First half, I thought Manchester United played quite well, staying in the game, but then second half, just completely switched off and allow Liverpool to have a field day. I mean, Martinez today, he's been our star player of the season, one of our stars, and today he's absolutely shit. Shambolic, pathetic, absolutely going to Anfield and rolling over to get beat 7-0. Total disgrace and an embarrassment to this Manchester United badge today. The players should be absolutely ashamed with that. Disgraceful. Not acceptable at all. Just out of order. I don't care how good we've been this season. You just do not go there and play like that. I'm sorry. Totally, utter shambles that Manchester United badge today. I thought Brentford was bad, but today that is even fucking worse by Manchester United. Honestly, sickening. I mean, you can get beat 7-0 by any team, but for that to happen against your bitter rivals, it's like you've been fucking knocked out for six by a boxer. Honestly, you've been hit for six. Unfucking believable. What on earth was that in the second half? I have absolutely no words whatsoever. Just an embarrassing, horrible day, honestly. One of the darkest days in Manchester United history. You have rival fans saying like, oh, you won the League Cup this time last week. Who gives a fuck? We've just been absolutely demolished by our bitter rivals. So I think I got rights to feel like this, haven't I? Dear me. It's absolutely, I don't want to hear any excuses today. Seeing this Manchester United badge. You thought I was angry after the Brentford game. I am fucking mega angry tonight with this fucking team. Unacceptable. Disgrace. An embarrassment to this badge, honestly. Just what can I say? I mean, ball watching, the second goal, Martinez and Ferran. What the fuck was that today? You literally been our best partnership all season, and you just switched off and allowed Liverpool to score. Salah with one of the goals he scored. How much fucking room did that defence leave? Unbelievable. And Salah just put in the net. Oh, I'm furious. I am so seething tonight. Like I said, I was angry after the Brentford game, but tonight I'm just, I want to throw something. Seriously. Just, I bet people will be thinking, oh, Mr. Joshy J, calm down. No, I will not. Not after you get embarrassed like that. I do not accept that. I have high standards for this football club. We've been good this season, but that was totally, there's no defending that tonight. Absolutely no defending that whatsoever. And for them people who witnessed that shit at Anfield today, if I was Manchester United, fucking refund them fans who travelled all the way up there to see that shit. Because they deserve a refund. Total disgrace, honestly. Manchester United, I've been high praising them this season. As I said, Brentford was bad, but today that eclipsed it. Heaviest ever defeat in the Premier League. Sickening. Absolutely sickening. Player ratings today, everyone, zero. Absolutely zero. No one deserves above a zero today. Just absolutely, that was shambolic. I'm sorry. Absolutely. First half we showed fight, but to show no fight in the second half. Out of order, completely out of order. And yeah, no words, absolutely no words. I mean, I know I shouldn't really be angry after how well we played last season, but I fucking am. There's no stopping me tonight from being angry. I've got every right to be, because this team have just been fucking battered 7-0 at Anfield. How do you think I fucking feel? Like I said, it's like a fucking boxer has knocked you out. Seriously. Oh, dear me. Oh, comment your thoughts down below. I will always reply. And we go again. But that performance tonight, fuck.